The smallest frog known on the Asian, European, or African continents, and one of the world's tiniest frogs, was found by a group of scientists searching for lost amphibians. So, why was it lost? The microfrog is a lost frog because specimens are known from museum collections that are over 100 years old. According to Dr. Das, actually, the microfrog was only lost because it's so tiny and nobody could see it. Duh!